Not even a real Ford Mustang could wake him.
Do you think we'll ever go 75 miles per hour again?